So it is with great pleasure and enormous pride that I'm pleased to announce the head of school as Aidan Smith. Aidan has all the qualities of a great head of school. He's a great person, he's an academic, he's a sportsman, he's a musician, he's a leader, he's black. He was a sure choice. This means that the position of the head of House of Robinson is now vacant. Therefore, as is tradition here at Epsom College, a fight to the death is necessary to find this college prefect's tie that is hidden somewhere in the school grounds. Let them fight!
Hold on a second. I didn't agree to this.
So are you going for the set of house?
Yeah, I am. How about you, Brian?
The name is Jean-Pierre. I don't know, I just don't think it's artistically significant enough for me, you know?
Right. Do you know who else is doing it?
I heard Max Siebold and Scott. Why do you always carry that tennis ball around?
I have my reasons.
Scott, the baddest sick former in the school. Scott. So infamous and so secretive, his past is unknown. So unknown that nobody even knows his first name. He was known as Scott, the sick boy boner. He is most famous for his role in the great biscuit robbery of the staff room. The robbery itself was devastating to the staff, with the thieves eating 4 custard creams, 2 digestives, and 1 hobnob. It was biscuit genocide. The thieves just managed to get away for lessons in time. For Scott, his next goal was becoming head of house. The only thing that can be certain with him is that he never follows the rules.
Ah! Ah! I'm not even on your driving list! Help! Help!
Tell me where the tie is.
No!
Tell me where it is.
No! You mother piece of shit!
Where is it?
No, I'll never tell you.
Look, I'll run you over.
Okay, fine.
So are you gonna untie me or what?
That's too bad. I'm bad.
Ah, help, please. Ah! Oh my God. Help.
We're shooters. If there's one thing we love,
we love guns.
We shoot our guns everywhere, all over the world, all day and night.
We like all guns, of all shapes and sizes.
Me? I like big guns.
And I prefer smaller guns.
All right, guys, can I borrow a gun?
Yeah, sure, have this.
Thanks. You don't happen to know where the tie is, do you?
Oh yeah.
We do, actually.
What a nice chap.
What are you telling?
Just the location of the tie.
Ah!
No! I can't go on.
Wait, PJ, where's the tie?
Mr. Williams to you, and you could knock. And why do you want to be head of house anyway?
To make a statement.
A personal statement.
Where you're not even prepared. I mean, you haven't got a gun, have you?
Where can I find a gun?
These were left in the quad overnight. Take one.
So where's the tie?
Pickett tells me nothing. I don't know where it is, but I do know where you can find out.
Chasing rabbits, and you know you're going to fall. Tell 'em a hookah, smoking caterpillar, has given you the call. Call Alice when she was just small.
Yeah. Yes. Nah.
Tell me where the tie is. Come closer, I'll whisper it in your ear.
All those years you bullied me, all those years, I'm not going to let you be head of house. What are you going to do about it? Remember this?
So, with the three cowboys armed and with the knowledge of that secret location, they marched towards their final showdown.
had a house.